Good morning, my dear lovely petals. Yes, welcome in science class. Yes, but as you know that in the previous classes we have completed the reading exercise in question answers, and now today we are going to do the exercise. This is the work extra booklet. So today we are going to do this booklet. Okay. So open lesson 4, birds and its beak, and start writing it. Okay. यस बेटा, लेसन 4, बर्ड्स एंड देयर बीक्स. ये आपकी एक्स्ट्रा बुकलेट है, वर्कशीट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. रीगा सा दिस बर्ड ऑन अ ट्री नियर बाय हर हाउस. इट्स पिक्चर हैज बीन गिवन बिलो. लुक एट इट एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. रीगा ने इस बर्ड को देखा बेटा. लुक एट दिस बर्ड एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. नेम द बर्ड. कौन सा बर्ड है ये, क्या नाम है इस बर्ड का? पिजन. पी आई जी ई ओ एन, पिजन. कैन दिस बर्ड फ्लाई? यस. वट काइंड ऑफ बीक डज इट हैव? इनके पास कैसी बीक होती है पिजन के पास? दे हैव पॉइंटेड बीक. Pigeon has pointed beak. Why they have pointed beak? To eat grains and seeds. To eat grains and seeds. Name an other birds with a similar bird of beak. That is sparrow. Okay. Now question number 2. Defined wings. Wings क्या है बेटा? Wings are the large structure. Right here. Wings are the large structure. Attached to the body of bird with the help of strong muscles. Okay. Wings are the large structure attached to the body with the help of strong muscles. Now, can you help Sanjam to write the correct word from the option below? Upward movement of the wings, that is called upstroke. A bird that make hole in tree trunk, that is woodpecker. Birds that can swim in water, aquatic bird. A bird that cannot fly, ostrich. Upstroke, woodpecker, aquatic bird and ostrich. Write 2 features of aquatic birds. They have, first kya beta, they have webbed feet. They have webbed feet to swim in water. Then they have oil glands. Oil glands that keep their feathers feathers waterproof. Okay. Now question number 5. While playing Sanjam saw this bird in a lake nearby. Look at the bird and answer the following question. Name the bird. Kaun sa bird hai beta ye? This is duck. Is this an aquatic bird? Yes.
व्हाट इज इट्स फूड, क्या फूड खाते हैं बेटा? एक्वेटिक बर्ड्स, डक, दे ईट फिश. ओके, दे ईट वॉर्म्स. And what kind of beak does it have? Broad and flat. Broad and flat beak. And name one fish catching bird, that is kingfisher. Match the following. कर्ड बीक किसकी है बेटा? कर्ड बीक दैट इज पैरट. कैन नॉट फ्लाई, ऑस्ट्रिच. स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड शार्प एंड हुक्ड बीक, दिस इज ईगल, वल्चर. ओके,